This hill in the Hawke's Bay region of New Zealand's North Island looks totally unremarkable. In fact, it looks like farmland that you would see almost anywhere in New Zealand. But what is remarkable about this hill is its name. It is the longest place name in the world. Growing up in New Zealand, I'm used to Maori place names, but none remotely as long as this. Nonetheless, I'm going to try to say it. Here goes. Te wata whakatangi hanga ko o o o tamatea tui pukaka piki monga hoa nuku pokai whenua ki tana tahu. I hope that was close.